This is my attempt at removing the C13 capacitor from my TI-86 graphing calculator.
Y'all ready for this?
There it goes. I have to be careful not to lose that. Now I just have to get this put back together. Alright. Man, it's done. Let's do a test. I did a test beforehand. The graph of log x. Took it 17.5 seconds. Let's see what it does now. Bam! 5 seconds. Well, 6 seconds. Incredible results.